What are some of the problems you've encountered from people consuming alcohol in your premises, place you've worked at, or people that you just know?
DUIs.
People just make really bad decisions.
The customer doesn't know that, man.
They simply make bad choices.
DUIs, babies, fights, addiction.
You know, as a restaurant manager, you have to realize that DUIs are definitely an impact on our business and a liability to the restaurant.
Injury, death, violence, people getting sick, their health, financial issues, domestic issues, boating accidents, drowning deaths, things like fights, accidents, DUI. According to the U.S. Justice Department, about 3 million violent crimes occur each year in which victims perceived the offender as have been drinking. Two-thirds of victims who suffered violence by an intimate partner reported that alcohol was a factor. Alcohol is present in plus 50% of all incidences of domestic abuse, 47% of homicide victims, 39% of those killed by unintentional injury, and 29% of suicides tested positive for alcohol. An estimated $148 to $163 billion are spent every year because of alcohol abuse. More than half of boating deaths are alcohol-related. 50% of all drowning deaths are alcohol-related.
When alcohol is abused, it leads to increased calls to first responders, emergency medical transporters, law enforcement, fire department calls, excessive noise, litter, public indecency, public health risks, and a whole host of other issues. Each issue impacts each of our lives by costing an unnecessary financial impact on the state's resources, to the tune of $31.8 billion a year. In California, 18.6% of adults reported binge drinking, which is four or more drinks on one occasion for females, and five or more drinks for males in one occasion. Excessive drinking results in 10,572 deaths in California.
When you look at the fact that 1 in 10 drinkers in America is an alcoholic, it can raise major issues such as health issues. Heavy alcohol use can cause massive health issues and has been attributed to medical conditions such as cancer, the digestive system, which includes the stomach, intestines, pancreas, and other digestive organs. Many heavy drinkers will have liver problems, sexual dysfunction, and emotional problems. The central nervous system is the brain and the spinal cord. Chronic alcohol use damages both of these, and in time, the body will just give out. A side note for you is this. In the hospitality industry, alcohol is prevalent. The chances of you interacting with a guest who is addicted to alcohol is very probable. It's not your job to diagnose someone who is an alcoholic, but you need to be aware of the problems that can arise for you and your establishment because of the actions of the problem drinker. If you have a regular and they have your trust, don't be afraid to guide them towards help. Many alcoholics in recovery still frequent establishments and become regulars. Discuss with them what you can do to help someone else.